diplomatic relationship.
Hungary's parliament has adopted
Gaddafi's
controversial changes to the country's constitution, despite warnings from the European Union and the US government that the changes could weaken Hungary's democracy. Since taking power with a supermajority in parliament in 2010, Prime Minister Viktor Orban has pushed through changes that critics say risk undermining the independence of the media, judiciary, and other institutions. Thousands protested ahead of the vote, saying that the changes would hurt their democratic rights. The changes to the constitution are seen by critics as the latest in a series of moves by center-right Fidesz Party to cement its position in public institutions while it has a large parliamentary majority.